Knetz praised YG Entertainment's stance when ignoring Jennie's dating news, advising other companies to follow and apply for all idols. The dating news of G-Dragon, Big Bang, and Jennie, Blackpink, has been the focus of the Asian entertainment industry these days. Most fans gave their blessings to the new couple, encouraging the two powerful idols to come back soon. There is even an opinion that G-Dragon and Jennie should collaborate. Whatever product they're releasing will be explosive. In response to the dating news of G-Dragon and Jennie, YG Entertainment has also been praised for protecting their artists from the media. Specifically, the company has made a statement that it is difficult to confirm the information because it is a private matter of the artist. Originally from YG Entertainment. It's difficult to confirm because this is artist's personal life, hope you'll understand. YG Entertainment's response has received many compliments from netizens. Good. I really hope that this is not true, Jennie can do better. Of course, they need to respect artist's private life. Good, but if this is true, then I will be sad, Jennie can do much better. They look alike too. I really like YG's response, there was no point in confirming this. It would be hilarious if agencies have to confirm artists' relationships. This should be the same for every idol. Right, they did not owe any confirmation to dispatch. If they are really dating, we do not need to know because it's their private life, as long as they are happy. They are basically admitting to dating, otherwise they would have denied that, haha. Why do you have to confirm the stalker's information? Knetz gave a lot of praise to YG Entertainment for their smart response, shady but enough to protect the artist. There is no denying that dating is a private matter of the artist, so even if the company knows about this, it is necessary to protect the artist from malicious rumors. Such a vague reply both got the attention of netizens and gave G-Dragon and Jennie time to face the public. Moreover, netizens also think that there is no need for YG Entertainment to confirm Dispatch's article. After this dating incident, Dispatch has been the name that is most criticized, as this news site can't seem to let go of Jennie, not giving the female idol a free moment. The stalkers like Dispatch make Knetz think that confirming the dating news is like YG Entertainment is adding more fuel to the fire, indirectly supporting Dispatch. That is the reason why Knetz advised other companies to learn from YG Entertainment's response and apply it to all idols.